Maya, I know how you feel. I spent 3 summers standing on that overpass, but there were so many other things I would have rather been doing instead of being mad at you. We can't get those summers back, but it doesn't mean this summer has to be a waste.